for more. Good. I'll never get tired of humiliating you.
Guard up, or you'll be next! Never.
Must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
Just between you and me. I missed that.
I just hear something. The Ranger!
Oh, dear!
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me!
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruce wants to
twice.
Anyone can kill a fella. Take someone with skill to assassinate.
Escape, is it then? Or revenge?
Bruce was a legend before.
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend. But from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a...
Met you, undefeated in battle. You took that away from him.
And I doubt it was the last of its kind.
No one...
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce will tear you down!
Somebody sneaking around.
Why?
Some work done.
Are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained.
Oh, love, what you're doing?
Bruce is gonna take his time with you. He's gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Things were better when he had a fun.
Set me free, so I can kill the slobs who did this!
Take my eyes!
I knew you wouldn't let me rot here. For what you did to him?
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
Otario should be nearby.
I do not doubt it for a moment.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor.
Then it is time to take the fight to Barad-dûr and to Sauron.
The Nazgûl is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
Sing a song was about to end. Depend on you!
Ritual must stop! I am not amused.
Come. Now, join your army in service to the Witch King.
Kill them both if you have to!
You have to do that?
Stab him again! He's blundered over here!
What is a real matter?
Oh,
no!
Trying it on me?
Army remains strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
followers are returned and the Hydea are secure, the Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
We must return to the Forest of Karnan to see what remains.
And what can be done.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targorath by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice, and from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth, this Zog.
Chainer of Targorath, Death's midwife. Raised Targorath. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he. Dwimmer crafty, they rise like tide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
Haste the death. Booker is near. tormented beast is he? Blade to flesh and be done.
The foul, our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot. Close and closer soon.
Dimwit!
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs? Fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Talion, they will not stop rising until we drain the Necromancer totem of its power. Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them. these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
There they be.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Thank you.
Nilfgaard and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, Deathless One. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste, haste! The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of goons. They rise and rise.
As they rise, so...
Into your holes! Bury yourselves or be buried!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Thank you.
angers them. End the ritual!
We won't be able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
The Karagors, driven by its corruption.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
To rival ours.